dispatch surely made the rounds.
The interest of despotism has secured to its cause hundreds of thousands of the meanest, most desperate men armed to the teeth with revolvers. Bowie, knives, rifles, and cannon thoroughly organized. Not only that, under pay of slaveholders, the friends of freedom, the free staters, are not one-fourth of them have armed. And as to military organization, it nowhere exists in this territory. The people here exhibit the most abject cowardly spirit whenever their dearest rights are trampled down by lawless misery.